Without effective shear-reducing intervention, the skin and deep tissues are vulnerable to shear-induced trauma at the scapula, sacrum, and heels. This is intensified when the head of the bed is elevated, pushing the user toward the foot of the bed. Under the downward pressure of the user's weight, tissue is compressed in the vertical plane beneath the bony prominences, trapping the skin. As the body moves, mechanical shearing forces are generated along the horizontal plane, causing damage deep within the tissue. On most surfaces, yet another occasion for tissue trauma or injury occurs when the head of the bed is lowered again. The necessity of manually returning the user to the head of the bed may result in additional shear trauma, risk of other user injury, risk of injury to caregivers, and the need for lift devices. Span America's solution to shear force trauma begins with the shear-reducing Geo-Matt top layer with over 800 individual pressure-redistributing support cells and the ventilating action of the exclusive ring of air design, which reduces heat and moisture buildup on the skin. Above the surface of the mattress itself is the unique design of the antimicrobial bidirectional stretch cover made with Span's superior Lifespan fabric. Lifespan is extremely durable and cleanable and delivers outstanding resistance to chemical breakdown caused by bleach and other harsh disinfectants with its polycarbonate fortified coating. Beneath the scapula, sacrum, and heels lie the shear-minimizing bands of the innovative shear transfer zones. This design diminishes shear forces by allowing the user to glide smoothly forward during head-of-bed elevation, and when it's time to return the user to the recumbent position, the shear transfer zones minimize shear by helping glide the user back towards the original position. Microshear, the nearly imperceptible but damaging mechanical forces caused by the subtle, continuous shifting of position of an otherwise at-rest user, is also minimized by the shear transfer zone's design. Even rotational shear, caused when the user is pivoted from the lying to sitting position or vice versa, is minimized by shear transfer zone technology. Span America, where better science means better care.